going down. Brace for impact. I am Optimus Prime, leader of the Autobots. We find ourselves stranded in a world of danger.
पहले एक और तो निकाल ले। ओए कचरा कर रहा है यहाँ पे।
I can still fight. You really want to do this? Still fight. Yeah.
how many people there are here. And what really surprises me is that my father is here.
Who cares how many weaklings there are here? You and I are the only ones that truly matter. Anyone else will just get in the way.
You never change, do you, Vegeta?
It looks like we can finally defeat Boo. I'm really glad you made it back safe with Gohan.
It's not over yet, so don't get careless.
Exactly. Boo can't be defeated so easily.
Piccolo, it's been a while. Well, I guess that's only true for me.
By the way, where did Goku's father go?
Grandpa was with... what's his name? Picon.
So let me get this straight. I can only stay in this world for one day?
Correct. And only once. After this, you'll never be able to return to this world again.
I see. Well, in that case, why don't we get started taking care of Boo?
Whoa, you really do look like Goku.
Krillin, we're in an alternate future world. What do you expect?
Yeah, I guess you're right. You didn't have to be so cold about it.
Wolverine. Get here.
Okay, listen up, everyone. When Trunks first came to us, we didn't know a thing about this future world. It's been really great meeting all these future people, but now we have to go take care of Bobbity and Boo. I don't think I can do this by myself, but with all you guys here to help me out, I can't help but get excited. Personally, I'm really happy to be able to go all out with such a strong opponent. If we want to stay alive, we have to be careful and give it all we've got, okay?
Right.
Right.
Oh, how disgustingly optimistic.
Bobbity!
I'm not sure when or why you fools decided to get involved, but I'm not happy about it. In any case, I'm here for the Dragon Balls.
What? You've got to be kidding!
Shut up! I don't have time to stand here chatting with you, so hurry up and bring me the Dragon Balls.
We're not going to let you have our wishes.
Oh, the wishes have not been made yet. Well, if I were you, I would back away from you. Because if you don't give me the Dragon Balls, I'll have my puppets destroy the whole town. You don't want that now, do you?
Bobbity!
Even now, they're all dying. Hurry and bring the Dragon Balls. See you later.